So the idea behind this whole thing really is to get the four of you together to build a shoe really from like the ground up with this kind of idea of the form will follow the functionality of the product. We wanted to give you something like substantial to like work off of. So for today, what we're gonna do is we want you to skate these, test them, go through them, and give as much information and feedback as you possibly can. It can give us a really good platform to design a product for you guys.
As far as it goes with me, I'm really into just having like a plain, simple shoe just like this. I guess there's not really too many changes I want to make to it, really.
I like the way that it's like super simple. You can just put it on and it's ready to skate. You don't have to like, you know, freaking break it in and file it down.
I like to skate a shoe that's like a little bit higher, so I would like to change it to more of a mid-top.
First time I've been in downtown LA, we're just skating around, testing these shoes out, just kind of getting a feel for everything, seeing how they skate.
Thank you.
Yeah, the shoe designers did a really good job on it, you know, taking all our inputs and putting it into a product that, you know, really fulfills all our needs, and it really does. It's like the best shoe I've ever skated since I've been skateboarding.
I think it'll like bridge the gap just in between like super thin shoes and like cupsole shoes. They actually came out like exactly how I would want a shoe.